Oster, I need to take class 2, hope you're all okay. Today we're going through with our new freestyle. So this is very quick, it's very modern. This is my kind of freestyle, so I'm just giving you a bit more of an insight into the freestyle that I do. So yeah, it's mainly for a little bit of fun. I've built it for sort of at-home purposes because, you know, space and floor-wise is quite a problem for me anyway. So yeah, make sure you do your 25-minute warm-up for me and your technique. Please make sure you've had a drink, you've got your breath back, and you haven't got anywhere around you that you could hurt yourself on. So yeah, I'm going to give you a quick demo of the music just so you know what you're getting into. Here we go. This is your song. Okay, so you are facing the back. So I'm going to face the camera for now. I'll have to face the camera for now because you guys should be facing the back for me. But I'll do this quick demo to the back so you can see your left and right. So you're going to start, so your feet, your hands first. You're doing right, left, head back, right. Okay, ready? 5, 6, 7, and right, left, right. And your head shoots back. Okay, that's quite quick. So ready to side is 1 and 2. Okay? With that, your feet are doing, you're picking it up as you shoot the right arm forwards for 1, they stay there for and it shoots back down to the floor as your head goes back, 2. So that hits a nice little jet. So if I just do it to you, right hand first, left leg comes up, 1 and 2. Okay? Ready? 5, 6, 7, and 1 and 2. Good. So from here, you should have your left leg extended and your right knee bent. You should have your left hand here by your shoulder and your armpit, and your right hand should be fully extended. From here, you're bringing both feet into parallel as you shoot your hands above your head here. Okay, so just watch that nice and quick. You do it. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. From here, you don't stay up here. So you've done boom, 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 push up onto a rise, and you hit, you're going to hit your hands to here. You're going to break your hands away to hit here. As you do that, your head goes back. So you've got up, drop, like that, okay? Ready? From the very top. 5, 6, 7, and 1 and 2, up, 3, 4. Good. We'll do the next up, and then we'll do it to music. Let's go once more to count. 5, 6, 7, and 1 and 2, up, 3, 4. So remember, this is facing the back, so when we do it to music, I will be facing the front. So please just make sure you know your left and right on that. So you've got left leg picks up, right arm starts. 1 and 2, up, 3, 4. Good. From here, Yeah, so I'm not gonna put in what I was because it's too quick. So what I will change it to is you hit here and you hit down. You're gonna do like a switch turn. So you're stepping your right leg out, and so your left leg out, and you're gonna pivot around to here. Okay, so that's one and two, three, four, hit, drop. So your hands stay here, so you do hit, drop. Bring that right leg in, ready? Five, six, seven, and up, down, hit, drop. And again from the top. Five, six, seven, and one, and two, three, four, one, two. Good. So quickly, it won't look like a step. It will look more like this, ready? Let me show you. Five, six, seven, and we do one, and two, three, four, step. Okay, no, it looks like a step. Let's change it, 1 second. I don't want it to look like a step, 1 second. Let's stick with it, but let's do more of a step, okay? Instead of a back hit, okay? So you do one and two, up, three, four, step, okay? If it's left, right. From here, you are doing, you're facing the front. I'll face the back. So you'll do it all here, boom, 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 boom. So now you're facing the front. So you guys should be facing me. From here, you are doing very simple, crossing the arms over like this, okay? So mine, I've got right to left shoulder, left to right shoulder. You hit here, you then take them out, so both hands to both shoulders, so you've got one, two. Ready, five, six, seven, and one, two. Good, ready, five, six, seven, and one, two. From here, you're shooting your right hand up, but your left hand shoots down here. Ready? Five, six, seven, and one, and two. And again, five, six, seven, and one, and two. Nice and quick now, ready? You've got one and two. Five, six, seven, and one, and two. Ready? Five, six, seven, and one, and two. Good, so you've got. From here, you're doing a step kick, so you're taking the arm down as you do step kick to the front. From here, you're taking it into a hitch, so that's one and two, three, four, hitch here. Okay, let's try out some music. I'll be facing the front, you guys face the back. Ready? I probably should have pre-warned. I can't do any jumps or hitches or anything like that because my back is broken. Don't know what I've done to it, but I physically can't do half the moves. I can't turn. It's a bit, get like a really bad cramp like here. So I'm just not gonna do anything like that. So when I don't hitch, please hitch. If I don't jump. I'm a bit broken. I know 8:22. So let's move on. So let's go through to count to nice and slow. Pace it back, five, six, seven, and we've done one, and two, three, four, two, three, and four, three, two, pitch, three, four, okay? I've lost that way. One and two, three, four, two, three, and four.
Yeah. So then I hitch it. 4, 3, 4. We do 4, 2. Taps right, left on a rise. 4, 2. We're gonna hit 3, 4. So just watch. I'm gonna do it facing the front. You're going right first. So you do right, left. Step out onto the right as you hit right, left. So your hands are crossed over, like just cross them as normal. Let me face that. So your hands are crossed as normal. You step out on the right leg. We hit right. So left leg goes onto the sister toe. We swap right leg onto the sister toe. So your shoulder, your arm is moving with it. So you do hit, 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 hit. Okay, so you've got huh, huh, ball, ball. Let's go to the top. Ready? Nice and slow. 5, 6, 7, and we do 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, and 4, 3, 2, hitch, 3, 4, 4, 2, 3, 4. Good, let's try that to music. In the music, so it does say something, something, sit on his Bugatti. So, okay, well, let's try it again. Face back. 5, 6, 7, and.
From the very top. We've got a few times.
Ready? 5, 6, 7, and. Thank you.
7 and.
Scrub is a dread, his face is fine. And he's also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants. And just sits on his broke ass. So,
right, we are 60 minutes in. Go grab yourself a very quick drink if you need one, and then for that I'm going to go through the count of timings that I've got ready. 2, 3, 4. Okay, when you're ready, pop up for me. We're going to go through it nice and slowly to count, and then we're going to add my last little bit. We've already done 8 bars this routine. How quick is that? Right, ready? 5, 6, 7, and we do 1 and 2, up, 3, down, 4, 2, 2, 3, and 4. We do 3, 2, hitch 3, 4. We do 4, 2, 3, 4. Jump 5. 2, round 3, 4, 6, 2, 3, 4, we do 7, 2, 3, 4. From here, you're taking your feet into parallel, you're taking your arms out into horizontal, and you're doing 2 peg rolls round 1, 2, okay? From here, you're taking your left leg over the right, and you're going to bring a nice hop onto the right leg. Your hands are going to clasp in front of you as you come up here and you shoot down here. Ready? Let's go from our attitudes. We've done 6, 2, 3, 4, 7, 2, 3, 4, 8, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so that you step over the left. Hop up onto the right, drop down there. Watch that quick to you, just watch you do boom, 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 boom. Okay? Let's try all that from the top. Okay, So go for the top. I'm tired, guys. Sorry. Well, it's not really, really quick, but it's quite tiring. There's lots of jumps, so grab yourself a quick breather. Have a drink. I didn't bring my drink in today. No. Have yourself a quick drink. I'm going to find your routine you did from last week, just to remind you, and then we're going to go again. So have a quick breather.
Hello, officer. I'm from IDTA. Nice to hope you're well, okay? Do an inhale, it's finished.
I'm trying to find the whole thing to music, it's not really. Can't find the whole thing to music. Why? Seem to find it. I was going to go over it, but I can't. Okay, let's not worry too much. We'll do that in the next one. Right. Let's go again one more time through to count, and then we're going to go to music.
Oh. Ready? 5, 6, 7, and slow. We do 1 and 2, up 3, 4, 2, 2, 3 and 4, kick 3, 2, hitch 3, 4, 4, 2, 3, 4, jump 5, 2, round 3, 4, attitude 6, 2, 3, 4, we do 7, 2, 3, 4, 8, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Let's give that a go to music. We'll do it twice. Right there. We'll do it twice and then we're going to leave it there for today.
Ready? 5, 6, 7, and. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass soul. I don't want your number.
Okay, ready? Okay, we're gonna leave it there for this week because I don't want to go too quick too soon. Yeah, we're gonna leave it there for that week. We've got 8 counts and 8 bars there, and then we're gonna do another 8 bars next week, and that will be us finished for online classes. So hopefully you've had some fun with this routine. Hopefully it's not it is a little bit funny with the steps, but we will get there, don't worry. I find it a little bit difficult too, so don't stress too much. But yeah, I'll see you next week, guys. Bye.